So just configuring Windows 11 operating system. Skip. Only the setup we are doing. So it will ask you the Microsoft account. So we need to bypass this account. I'll teach you how to do. In the keyboard we have to choose Shift F10. One moment. So Shift F10. So there's so go to more details. So we have to select
this one license.
Network connection flow.
Or you keep like this.
Follow the setup.
Here, so anytime if you want to install this machine key, this one, this one.